后代是 off a happy new month.
祝福大家月朔快乐。
A new month, a new moon, Rosh Chodesh.
新的一个月份，新的月 ，Rosh Chodesh.
It's a great pleasure to welcome you all to this online international first fruit gathering.
非常荣幸欢迎大家一起来参加我们这新的月份的月朔聚会。
Through Zoom, through Facebook, and YouTube.
经由 Zoom、脸书或是 YouTube.
Thanks to our apostolic partners in Malaysia and Singapore.
谢谢我们在马来西亚、新加坡的使徒伙伴们。
Thank you, Lulu in Taiwan for translating.
谢谢 Lulu 在台湾为我们翻译。
And final, our Hong Kong Media Key Center team here in Hong Kong.
那最后呢，是我们香港这儿的媒体关键团队。
Thank you, guys, for all your efforts in hosting and organizing this meeting.
谢谢大家这么努力、辛苦的为我们主办整场聚会。
We encourage everyone who has a shofar to prepare it and to keep it ready.
所以鼓励大家，如果你家有号角的话，先预备好放在手边。
In a short time, Stanley from Sabah KK will blow the shofar together with us.
那很快呢，来自沙巴雅比的 Stanley 会带领我们一起来吹号角。
God's program for His people.
上帝为他百姓安排的计划。
This is how I like to describe or explain God's appointed times.
这是我很喜欢用来描述上帝设立的日子。
To align with God's appointed times, we discover more of His intended blessings for us.
跟上帝设立的时间对齐，让我们更容易发掘上帝对我们的心意。
It helps us experience and see our faith more clearly.
帮助我们去经历，也更清楚看见我们的信心。
It will open doors at the right time.
这是对的时间打开的门。
Appointed times transform and are life-changing.
所以设立的时间能够转化成为我们生命的改变。
They help to keep our days of living in complete balance with God's purpose.
帮助我们所活的日子能够保持在跟上帝旨意当中的平衡里头。
Because he teaches us what he is doing.
因为他教导我们他在做什么。
It's his program.
这是他的计划。
So if we understand the times and the seasons of God, we will be rightly positioned in the spirit realm.
因此当我们了解上帝所设立的时间跟季节，在上帝的领域当中，我们更加明白自己当所处的位置。
We will know when the time is right for us to move or to change or to act.
我们知道这时间是不是正确，让我们来动作、来运行、来改变。
This also counts for first fruit.
这也随着出手果子而来。
And that's why we are here today.
这是我们今天在这儿的理由。
To celebrate God's program for His people.
为他的百姓来庆祝上帝所设立的计划。
Today, the first fruit organization is in the hands of Zebulun Apostolic Center here in Hong Kong.
而今天整个月朔的庆祝呢，是由我们香港这边西伯伦使徒中心来主办。
So thank you, Hong Kong team, including all the participants, of course, to lead us all into the new month of Elul.
所以非常感谢我们香港的团队带领我们进入到这新的月份一开始的月朔聚会。
So now I would like to invite Stanley from KK Sabah to officially start this celebration by blowing the shofar.
所以现在邀请来自沙巴雅比的 Stanley 借着吹号角来开始我们今晚的聚会。
Hello everyone, welcome to this month of Elul. This is the month that God's mercy and grace to come upon our land, our nations, our people.And this is the time that we walk to meet the King of Kings. We are walking into the fields. So this is the man that we have to recall our past sins and we have kneeled down, ask for forgiveness. So it's all new, especially now.At this time, the whole world is in chaos. So let us look upon God and not let the world to detect us, but wholly look upon God, for His grace and mercy endures forever. So I'm going to blow 8 shofarins. Prepare to have God's blessing, to have God's abundance for the months to come, for the times ahead to come. And let's walk into God's new glory. So let us have new praise and new glory upon God. It is the heart, it is the mind that we think what the world thinks. But we have to have our heartbeat aligned with God's heartbeat. So I'm going to blow 8 teruas that denotes God's new glory, new praise, as we praise God in an ever new way for God's glory. Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Thank you, God. Bless you, Lord. Thank you.
Hallelujah! 赞美主。
Hallelujah! Praise the Lord.
让我们一同来宣告，我们要进入神新的荣耀。
Let's all declare together that we will coming into the new glory of God.
所以接下来呢，我们有一对年轻的夫妻带领我们进入敬拜。
So next, we will have a young couple lead us into worship.
他们是来自印尼的 Joel 还有他的太太 Ashley.
That's Joel and Ashley from Indonesia.
然后呢，我们有两段的预言会发出来。
Later on, we have 2 prophecies prepared for you.
我们有马来西亚的 Tracy 还有印尼的 William.
They are Tracy from Malaysia and William from Indonesia.
让我们预备我们的心进到敬拜的里面。
Let's prepare our heart, worship God together.
Before me lay the wheat fields, but my charge was to the corners and the edges.Was lost, so I ventured out into the field to glean. A day of small beginnings, a day of humble means. Still, I was determined to do my best with what was given me.But the king was in the field where I went to glean. The king was in the field and his eyes fell on me. At the threshing floor, I laid myself down at his feet. but the king was in the field where I went to glean. The king was in the field and his eyes fell on me, and I beheld his majesty, his favored
姐妹大家好，这个月份呢是一个充满喜乐而且欢庆的月份，就像新娘等着她的新郎来迎接她那一种兴奋的心情。所以呢，我们要预备好自己手上的油，也包括呢自己的心情、灵还有肉体。上帝说呢，也要预备好进入新的一个祷告的节日，你将进入祷告被应允的节日。神说，当你凭着信心祷告时，你会看到上帝完美的进入你所有的环境，因为你的祷告不被动摇。当你开始坚持祷告的时候呢，你会看见上帝的国度圆满的进入你的生活。当你看到神的国度时呢，你更加的要继续祷告，而且要不断的问接下来你要做的是什么。上帝说，不要听怀疑的声音，不要听不信的声音，不要听恐惧和害怕的声音，也要预备好自己可以与神对齐，因为神要很清楚的让你看见和把你放在对的连结，因为对的连结团体会让你在接下来的一年完全的被神来到翻转你的事业、家庭还有经济。神说，孩子，放大你的梦想，放大你的格局，因为神说，我的旨意高过你的意念。
Shalom, my name is William. I'm from Indonesia. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to prophesy about the month of Elul. As I seek God about the month of Elul, God is calling us to enter into His walls of fortification. He wants His warriors to be fortified. The king will not only be in the field, the king will be in the battlefield, in the midst of our life matters.He wants our tools to be sharpened up. He wants His warrior swords to be sharpened up. He wants the warriors to present to Him what is concerning their battle, what they lack, what they need to be supplied with, and what they need to be undone from the works of the enemy in their life. He wants His warriors to...come to Him, to enter into His midst. I feel that God is like giving this vast river that He wants His people to draw however much they want and they need. So I say this in the name of Jesus, let in the midst of your contending that there'll be windows of time, a frame of time in each of every days of our life in this month.Especially in this month, for us to meet and enter into His presence, to draw from Him, to be refreshed, to be strengthened for our next battle. And I say that let no mistrust, and let mistrust be shaken off of our midst, of our thoughts, our hearts, that in the midst of all the things that is happening right now, that the mistrust will be shaken off of us,that instead will be drawn more into the arms of our beloved King. I say this and I bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
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 你预备好带着很兴奋的心情在这个月与我们的王相遇了吗？
Have you prepared your heart with excitement inside to meet our Lord this month?
所以接着呢，我们有中国发出来的号角声。
And the following is a trumpet sound from China.
请大家留意这一段的号角的声音。
Can you please pay attention to this sound of shofar?
当等下我们播的时候，你就听，神要透过这个号角声要对你讲什么。
When we play this video, can you pay attention and listen? What does God want to say to you?
然后我们会有一段去启动的时间。
Then we have a period of time of activation.
让我们领受从神而来的话语。
Let's receive the word from the Lord.
所以我们现在就聆听这一段从中国吹出来的号角声。
So we'll listen to this shofar sound blown from China.
Thank you. 气息吹进每个家庭、每个人的身体里面。我要拔除旧有的系统、旧有的模式，栽种你的连接、你的启示，并设定方向来领受属灵的建议。我要赐给你新的疆界和新的策略，领受新的恩宠、新的治理和新的祝福。哈利路亚，
哈利路亚，
哈利路亚。
所以我们现在呢，我们就为自己进入一个新的季节，我们来发预言。
So now let's prophesy over ourselves for coming into this new season.
让你所有的范围都进入一个新的季节。
Let every sphere of your life come entering into this new season.
有新的恩宠还有荣耀要临到你。
The new favor, the new glory will come upon you.
我们有两分钟一起来发预言。
Let's prophesy to over ourselves for 2 minutes.
感谢主的弟兄姐妹，你们刚才是不是已经做了你的发预言的启动
？Thank you, Lord. I don't know whether you have practiced and prophesied over yourself just now.
今天晚上是一个很特别的晚上。
Tonight is a very special night.
我们刚才很谢谢有一批的年轻人，他们开始参与这些敬拜。
We're so grateful that we saw the younger generation, they join us and lead us in worship.
我们刚才敬拜的一对夫妇他们唱得非常棒。
Like the young couple sang for us, they're such a great singers.
我们谢谢 Joel and Ashley.
We really thank God for Joel and Ashley.
他们唱的歌我们很感动。
We're so touched by the song they sang.
还有今天你会看到很多的年轻人的参与今天的月朔的制作。
And you will see even more young people will join us for this Rosh Kadesh meeting.
还有他们也会参与发预言。
They will also join us to prophesy.
特别是在媒体方面的基座，你今天会看到很多不一样的，他们做得很棒的地方。
Especially in this media presentation, you'll see great performance by them.
这是一个很重要的月份，一个月，一路月。
Well, month of Elu is a very important month.
它是一个回顾，还有准备要发展的一个月份。
This is a month to review, also prepare to develop.
我们要预备好自己进入吹角节，还有那个犹太的新年。
We are preparing ourselves to go into the feast of trumpet and also the Jewish New Year.
而且这一个月很重要的地方就是王要来到我们当中去探望我们。
Another very important thing in this month is the king is coming into us to visit us.
这个有一个很特别的意思。
There's a very special meaning in it.
就是我们的王要下来与我们面对面的见面。
The king, our king, will come down to meet us face to face.
也是一个天与地连接的时间。
This is also the time for the heaven and earth come together.
所以我们要预备好自己。
That's why we should prepare ourselves.
看看今天晚上神有什么他有什么信息要发给我们。
Let's wait and see what kind of message God wants to bring to us.
我们现在欢迎Bart在我们中间把他领受的与我们分享。
Let's welcome Bart to share with us what he has received from the Lord.
At the end of summer, nature prepares for winter.
当夏季结束，整个自然界就预备好要入冬了。
And both plants and animals know what to do.
动植物都知道自己该做什么。
They all make food and survival plans.
他们都储存食物，做好生存的计划。
Otherwise, they won't survive the winter.
不然怎么样熬过寒冬呢？
A very serious time.
那是很严酷的时刻。
Nature has its own rules, and every animal and plant specifies.
那自然界有它自己的规律，是所有的动物、植物都能够参与、先预备的。
They follow these rules, God's rules.
他们都依循这样的规则，就是上帝的规则。
Unlike nature, man alone has a free will.
但不像自然界的一切，单单只有人类有自由意志。
Man can choose what's right and what's wrong.
人可以自个儿选择什么是对，什么是错。
It also means that we can make wrong decisions.
那代表我们也可能做错误的决定。
We are therefore grateful that there is a moment to correct these wrong decisions.
那我们也很感恩，是会有些时刻给我们，让我们修正自己过去错误的决定。
And this especially happens in the Hebrew month of Elul.
而这特别是在希伯来的以路月会发生。
So what is this month of Elul?
那到底以路月是怎么样的月份？
Elul begins today at sundown, Sunday, August 8th.
那以路月的开始就从今天，在八月八号星期天的日落开始。
And ends at nightfall, Monday, September 6th.
那一直到九月六号星期一的日落为止。
In the Bible, the month is first referred in Nehemiah 6:15.
而在圣经当中，第一次提到以路月是在尼希米记六章十五节。
Where we read that the wall around Jerusalem was completed on the 25th day of the Elul month.
我们学到的是耶路撒冷周遭的城墙是在以路月第二十五日完成的。
The Elul month falls around August or September.
那通常以路月呢就在八月九月之间。
And it always has 29 days.
它一个月是二十九天。
Elul is the sixth month of the biblical calendar.
那以路是在圣经的这个历法当中第六个月份。
The last and the final month of the year.
也是一个月当中最一年当中最后的一个月。
It is a month that connects the past year with the coming year.
那这个月份是连接过去一年跟新的一年中间的月份。
A time when we reflect on where we stand and where we should be going.
这样的时间是我们该来反思自己现在所处之处接下来该往哪去。
The traditions of customs of Elul are centered on one thing.
而在以路月的习惯呢，主要的是一件事情。
Teshuva.
就是 Teshuva.
Teshuva is the Hebrew word for repentance, return, or turning back.
而 Teshuva, 它在希伯来文的意思就是悔改、回转或是转回头。
Repentance literally means changing your way of thinking.
悔改字面的意思是改变你思维的方法。
Stop doing the negative things that we have been doing.
过去做那些负面的事别再做了。
That sounds easy, but it's actually very difficult.
听起来容易啊，但实际上非常困难。
To change our nature is the most difficult thing for us to do.
改变我们的本性是我们最难做到的事儿。
Elul is a call for God's people to turn back to their first love, God.
以路月是呼召上帝的百姓回转到他们最起初的爱，就是上帝。
The word Elul in Aramaic is like the root of the verb to search.
以路这个字在亚兰文当中就是字根寻找的意思。
Which is appropriate because this is a time of year when we have to search our hearts.
这是很恰当的，因为在一年当中，就这个时候是我们当寻索自己的心思意念的时候。
Aramaic was the language that the common people used. Hebrew was used by the upper class.
那亚兰文呢，是当时希伯来文当中中上阶层人常使用的语言。
Return, faithless Israel, declares the Lord. I will frown on you no longer, for I am faithful, declares the Lord. I will not be angry forever.
回来吧，我必不怒目看你们，因为我是慈爱的，我必不永远存怒，这是耶和华说的。
His heart will understand and turn and be healed.
心里明白，回转过来便得医治。
And from that time on, Jesus began to preach, and he said, "Repent, for the kingdom of heaven has come near."
而从那时开始，耶稣就到处传道说，天国近了，你们应当悔改。
Teshuva, in a way, is a sort of death and rebirth.
Teshuva, 从一个方面来讲，就是死亡与重生。
A death from the past life, a birth from the new life, and a new creation.
所以这死是过去生命之死，也是新生命的诞生，是新造的人。
Teshuva has in basic four steps.
整个 Teshuva 基本上是有四个步骤。
The first one is forsake the sin.
首先离弃罪恶。
The second one is regret the breach or offense.
为自己犯罪或是冒犯而后悔。
Confess the truth and make improvements.
愿意承认真理并做出改进。
And the last and final step is accept God's forgiveness.
最后一步就是接受上帝的宽恕。
It needs to be an authentic repentance, a lifestyle, and not a one-time deal.
这是非常真实的悔改，是一种生活形态，而不只是一次做的事情。
We need an ongoing teshuva.
Teshuva 是要持续不断的。
Teshuva is one of the great gifts God gives each of us.
Teshuva 是上帝赐给我们每一个人最伟大的恩赐之一。
The ability to turn back to Him, seek healing for our brokenness.
你有能力机会回转到他面前，为自己的破碎寻求他的医治。
The Jewish people believe that refusing to do teshuva is worse than the actual sin.
犹太人相信哦，你拒绝 teshuva 实际上是比真正犯罪更糟糕。
Teshuva means answering to God regarding the truth of your condition.
Teshuva 代表按照你自己境况的真相来回应上帝。
Elul precedes the high holidays, Rosh Hashanah, the New Year.
而以路是在他们最重要的犹太新年之前
，and Yom Kippur, the Day of Atonement，
也在 Yom Kippur 赎罪日之前。
Elu is dedicated to preparing ourselves for 40 days for these appointed times.
而以路月是真的特别播出来，要为这些上帝设立的时间先做好40天的准备。
29 days Elu, 10 days of Av.
是29天在以路月当中，另外还有敬畏日的十天。
From Rosh Hashanah, which is the Feast of Trumpets, until Yom Kippur.
从号角节到大赎罪日之间
，The Hebrew word for atonement is kapara。
在希伯来文当中，赎罪是 kapara 这个字。
In other words, teshuvah always leads to kapara。
换句话说 ，teshuvah 一定会带出 kapara。
Teshuvah is what we do, and kapara the result。
Teshuva 是我们所做的，结果就是 Kapara。
So why the period of 40 days?
那为什么有40天之久呢？
Moses ascended Mount Sinai three times for 40 days and nights.
摩西当时到西乃山上三次，都在那儿待了40昼夜。
After the Jewish people sinned with the golden calf, Moses spent 40 days at Mount Sinai.
犹太人因为逐金牛犊犯罪之后，摩西又到了西乃山上过了40天。
From Elul first until Tishri 10.
是从以路月第一天一直到提斯利月的第十天。
Which is Yom Kippur.
那就是赎罪日。
Moses returned with the second set of tablets and the assurance of God's forgiveness.
而摩西带下第二套的石板，就是那十诫的石板，同时也带下上帝饶恕的确据。
The Hebrew letters that make the word Elul are Aleph, Lamet, Vav, and Lamet.
那希伯来文当中以路月这个字的拼法是 Aleph, Lamet, Vav, 跟 Lamet.
These are an acronym for the phrase Ani Dodi.Dodi Li.
而这正是 Ani La Dodi Vidodi Li 的字母缩写词。
This is from the Song of Songs written by King Solomon.
而这是雅歌所罗门所写下来的。
And it means I am to my beloved and my beloved is to me.
它的含义是什么？我属我良人，我的良人也属我。
Song of Songs is understood in which the lovers are God and Israel.
而大家认知雅歌当中，他的良人就是上帝，而他所爱的就是以色列。
And this is how it sounds in Jewish.
而犹太文当中，它的发音就是如此。
Ani le dodi ve dodi li haro'e bashoshanim.
It's an important song played at many traditional Jewish weddings.
事实上，在很多犹太传统的婚礼当中，这是很重要、一定要播放的一首歌。
Let me first be clear about the following.
那因此我们就如此宣告说
I truly believe that the knowledge of constellations must be used with care and with great integrity.
那 我真实相信啊，不管什么时候讲到这些星象的东西，是要非常小心、非常正直的来使用。
God created and named the constellations long before the enemy corrupted it with superstitious horoscopes.
实际上，上帝老早就已经创造出这各个星象的名称，早在那些仇敌是用败坏的手法来运用它之前。
In other words, to avoid any misunderstandings, I'm not referring to horoscopes. Signs here.
所以在这边不要有任何人误解，在这儿我在玩什么星象学说或是占星术啊。
The zodiac sign is Virgo, translated as Virgin.
而在这个月份，星象呼应的是处女星群。
Virgin in Hebrew is Betula, which implies purity.
而处女在希伯来文 Betula, 它的意思是纯洁。
The Betula symbolizes the virgin earth.
而 Betula 它象征的是处女之地。
The land of Israel, destined to be married to the people of Israel.
而以色列地当时是荒废、荒芜的，等着要嫁给以色列。
Isaiah declares, as a young man marries a virgin, so will your builder marry you, the land of Israel.
以赛亚就这样宣告说，少年人怎样娶住你，你的众民要照样娶你。
In this month, Elul, we have the ability to cleanse ourselves of a lot of dirt.
那在这个以路月里面，我们是有这样的能力来洗净我们生命中许多的尘土。
This month is called the month of love.
这个月也被称为爱情之月。
Elul is about forgiveness.
以路讲的是宽恕。
And the Hebrew word for forgiveness is Selicha.
希伯来文讲宽恕是 Selicha 这个字。
And the plural word of the word Selicha is Selichot.
那这个字的复数呢 ,Selicha 是单数，复数是 Selichot.
And Selichot begins at the start of Elul and run until Yom Kippur.
Selichot, 它整个是从以路月一开头一直到赎罪日。
Selichot stands for special prayers.
Selichot 代表是特别的祷告。
A process of asking forgiveness from those we have hurt.
特别这个过程中求上帝饶恕我们，特别是那些我们曾经伤害过的人。
During the month Elul, you may contact people you haven't seen for a while to restore relationships.
在以路月当中，你可以去联系那些好久没有联络的人，再次恢复我们的关系。
Forgiveness asks us to see beyond our limits of our personality.
那宽恕是要求我们去看到超过我们自己的限制，超过我们自己的能耐。
To let go of any anger, to love and to forgive ourselves, and to substitute compassion for blame.
而在这里放掉我们的愤怒，能够真正去爱，能宽恕我们自己，同时愿意取而代之的是真正的去饶恕，去爱。
Elul is also a time of year which the Jewish traditionally visit the graves of loved ones.
而以路月在犹太人的习俗当中呢，也是他们去为自己所爱的亲人扫墓的时候。
Jewish people do not visit graves at Shabbat, Hanukkah, Passover, or Sukkot.
犹太人不管在 Shabbat, 在 Hanukkah 光明节、Passover 逾越节跟 Sukkot 祝棚节都不会去扫墓。
Because these are joyous holidays.
因为这些是欢乐的节日。
During Elul, we give extra tzedakah.
在以路月期间，我们会额外提供一些 tzedakah.
Tzedakah is a Hebrew word that often gets mistranslated as charity.
那常常大家把 tzedakah 这个希伯来文翻错了，翻成慈善。
But tzedakah is not charity.
但 tzedakah 不是慈善的意思。
Tzedakah is righteousness or justice.
Chedaka 真正的意思是公义跟正义的意思。
Chedaka is not an option, it's a commandment.
这不是我们可以选择的，这是上帝的命令。
Chedaka refers to a righteous obligation to do what is right and just.
Chedaka 是个公义的义务，要做正确、公平的事情。
which Jewish people emphasizes as an important part of living their spiritual life.
犹太人非常强调这他们必须当行的，这成为他们生活的一部分。
Each day it is custom to read or to sing Psalm 27.
而他们的习惯呢，是每一天要诵读或是歌唱诗篇二十七篇。
From the beginning of Elul through Hashana Rabbah, which is the last day of Sukkot.
而这从以路月一开头一直到祝棚节最后一天的 Hashana Rabbah.
Psalm 27 is central in the season of Teshuvah.
而诗篇二十七篇是在 Teshuvah 当中非常核心的部分。
It speaks the assurance of God's protection.
这讲到上帝保守的确据。
And it also includes a promise that God does not forsake his people.
也包含了上帝的应许，他绝不撇弃他的百姓。
The Lord is my light and my salvation, whom shall I fear?
耶和华是我的亮光，是我的拯救，我还怕谁呢？
The Lord is the stronghold of my life, of whom shall I be afraid?
耶和华是我性命的保障，我还惧谁呢？
Psalm 27, and this is how it sounds in Jewish.
这是诗篇二十七篇，我们听听犹太文它是怎么念的。
Adonai ori veyishri mimmi ira, Adonai ma'oz hayyai mimmi efhad.
Gad is the tribe associated with the month of Elul.
而跟以路月相关的支派是加德支派。
And Gad is the seventh son of Jacob.
加德是雅各第七个儿子。
It means camp, a troop camps, or company.
它的意思是营地，是军队领导，或者是一群的公司。
The special talent of Gad is to organize a company.
而加德特别的才干就是能够组织整个群体。
And during Elul, we need to call upon our organizational skills.
而在以路月，我们应该要好好来安排训练自己组织的能力。
To battle successfully in repairing our relationship with God and of course also with others.
能够成功的征战，因为我们修复了我们跟上帝还有跟他人之间的关系。
Gad also means good fortune.
而加德的意思也代表好运的意思。
And during the last 3 months, we have discovered that Tammuz is seeing.
那过去三个月我们看到塔摩斯月是看见。
And Av is hearing.
而艾波月是听见。
And this month, Elul is about doing.
而这个月以路月是要做。
And the next month, Tishrei will be unmeasured in its abundance.
而接下来提斯利月将是无法估计的丰盛。
And this abundance will last throughout the whole year to come.
这样的丰盛会持续接下来的一整年。
The Hebrew letter for this month is Yod.
而这个月份的希伯来字母是 Yod.
The smallest letter in the alphabet, simply a point.
这是整个希伯来字母当中最小的一个，就是一个点儿。
The first letter in the name Israel is a yod.
而以色列这个名字第一个字母就是这个 yod.
Same as the first letter in the word Jew.
这也跟犹太人这第一个字母是一样的。
Meditating on the letter yod this month supports the inner turning to the most inner point within us.
而默想耶这个月呢，是来支持我们内在要转向我们里头最核心的部分。
The body part this month is the left hand.
而这个月份关乎身体的部位是左手。
There are many examples about the left hand power, but let me mention just one.
那当然有很多讲到左手大能的事情，我只提其中一个。
Jewish law stipulates that a person with any physical defect cannot be appointed as a judge.
要知道犹太人的律法认为任何人身上有残疾是不能够设立为士师的。
The book of Judges describes a successful judge who served in the high court in Jerusalem for 8 years.
可是在士师记当中讲到一个非常成功的士师，他在犹太耶路撒冷的这个法庭当中成为法官八年的时间。
His name was Ehud ben Gera, and he was sent by God.
他的名字叫以户 ben Gera, 他是上帝所差派的。
And the Bible mentioned that he was left-handed.
圣经提到他是一个左撇子。
But the fact that a left-handed man was a judge in high court shows us that he was not a defect in God's eyes.
他之所以既是左撇子，又能够在耶路撒冷的法庭当中担任士师的位置，代表在上帝的眼中他不是残疾的。
In Ehud's case, it made him a hero.
而在以户的情况，你看见他成为英雄。
The sense this month, Elul, is action.
而以路月的含义是行动。
We need personal action during this month.
在这个月份当中，我们需要有个人的行动。
Perhaps the best known Elul tradition is blowing the shofar.
那大家最熟知关乎以路的任何传统，就是吹号角了。
Every day during the Elul month, except during Shabbat, the shofar is blown.
那每一天在以路月当中，除了安息日之外，都要吹号角的。
This to wake us up to understand that we can and we need to change.
那在这里是唤醒我们，让我们明白，我们确实需要改变。
When we listen to the shofar in the deepest way, we can receive a unique heavenly grace.
当我们很深刻的去聆听号角的声音，真的可以领受从上帝而来启示性的恩赐。
So when to blow the shofar?
那什么时候吹号角呢？
The Jewish people blow the shofar right after the morning services every morning when everyone is still together.
那犹太人是在早晨，他们每一个人晨会到结束的时候吹号角。
They start from Elul first and they end on Elul 28.
从以路第一日到一直到以路月的二十八日。
Interestingly, the Jewish people do not blow on Elul 29, the day before Rosh Hashanah.
有意思的是啊，到以路月二十九日，犹太人却不吹号角了，因为这是他们犹太新年的前一天。
This to separate the shofar soundings of the month of Elul and the Rosh Hashanah soundings.
那这就让以路月的号角声跟 Rosh Hashanah 他们新年的号角声稍微有一个区隔。
So why we blow the shofar?
那为什么要吹号角呢？
There are many reasons, but just let me mention a few.
那有好些不同的理由，这里为大家提出几点。
When Moses ascended Mount Sinai for 40 days, his ascent was accompanied by shofar blasts.
摩西当时登上西乃山，在上面待了40天，他登山的时候，下面是带着这些号角的声音送他上去的。
So to commemorate this, we blow the shofar during the month of Elul.
为了纪念这个，所以我们在以路月的时候会吹号角。
A second reason is the shofar blast inspire us to come closer to God.
那第二个理由是，号角的声音启发我们更加亲近上帝。
In the Bible we read, shall a trumpet be blown in the city and the people not be afraid?
圣经讲到城中锐吹角，百姓岂不惊恐呢？
A third reason is because the blowing the shofar for 1 month, which is actually a Rosh Hashanah activity, confuses the enemy.
实际上啊，这样号角一吹一整个月，就是新年 Rosh Hashanah, 它这样的一个活动呢，会让仇敌困惑。
Four blasts are blown.
他们吹四种号角声。
The Tekiah, the Shevarim, the Teruah, and the Tekiah HaGadol.
Tekiah, Shevarim, Teruah, Tekiah HaGadol.
The last one is for the long and final blast.
那最后一个就是很长的最后的号角声。
Let's listen to this sound.
我们听听这些声音。
We wake up, we hear, we listen, and we change for the better.
我们清醒, 我们听见, 聆听, 并变得更好。
The king's usual place is in the royal palace.
君王通常都是在他的皇宫里头。
Anyone wishing to approach the king need approval followed by many protocol, dress codes, etc.
那你真的要见到王，需要按照许多许多的条件规矩，遵循各样的仪式才能见到王。
However, in ancient times, the king would come out of his palace into a field and set up a tent with no sides.
然而，在古代的时候呢，王会亲自来到广场上，在这里搭起来的帐篷，在这大家可以见到他。
There was no protocol and no appointment had to be made.
这里不需要事先安排，也没有任何礼仪的要求了。Access
was granted at any time to see the king.
随时你可以到前面来见到你的王。Ilu
is this moment where the king is in the field.
一路就是这样的时刻，是王到了广场的地方。We,
the who are in the field, pause from our ordinary activities and approach him.
我们就是在我们日常正常的行为当中停下来，单单来接近他。
So wherever we are, God will be there, listening and waiting for us every second of today.
所以不论我们在那儿，上帝就在那里，随时要聆听，愿意等候我们。David
is a good example for the month of Elul.
而大卫就是我们以路约很好的一个榜样。Because
David messed up, just like the rest of us.
因为大卫搞砸事情就跟我们其他人一样啊。
But David was in love with God no matter what happened.
但不论发生了什么，大卫仍然爱着上帝。
And God loved and admired him.
而上帝同样的爱他。
I personally believe that this was because David teshuva.
我个人相信是因为大卫经历了teshuva.
He confessed his sin.
他承认自己的罪。
And this is what we can read in 2 Samuel verse 10.
这是我们在撒母耳记下第十章读到的。So
what does this all mean for us?
那这一切对我们来说代表的什么呢?
First of all, in our relationships and marriage, friendship or business.
首先在我们的人际关系、婚姻、朋友跟生意上面呢?
We are natural experts at seeing what those around us are doing wrong.
其实我们最擅长什么？就看见周遭哪些人犯错了。And
we need to stop this.
在这个上头不要再这样。Second,
we need to stop waiting for someone to tell us what to change.
再来，不用再等候别人告诉我们需要改变什么。Because
we are all responsible for ourselves.
我们每一个人都要为自个儿负责的。So
we need to contact with ourselves, ask God what we need to change and change.
因此我们真的坦诚自己，寻求上帝到底需要什么，我们就改变什么。And
Elul is the right time to do this, a season of change.
Elul 正是最好做这个的时节，因为这是改变的季节。So
how?
怎么做呢?
Just roll up your sleeves and open your heart.
只要卷起袖子，打开你的心。Examine
your heart. And if there's a fork in the road, we need to change.
醒察自个儿的心，是不是有任何过犯错误是我们需要改变的？
Elul is the month of God's favor.
Elul 正是上帝恩宠的月份。So
just turn three times.
只要转三次。First,
we turn to God.
首先转向上帝。Second,
we turn to others we have offended or anyway harmed.
其次，我们转向那些我们冒犯过的人或曾经伤害过的人。And
three, turn to those in need.
再来转向那些有需要的人。So
repent, turn back to the Lord, forgive, and give generous.
所以悔改, 回转向主, 饶恕, 并慷慨地付出。
And don't forget the small things.
别忘了一些小事。
Give someone a sincere compliment.
把一个很真诚的赞美给某个人。
Give to a homeless person in the street.
可能为街边的游民给他们一些东西。
Or hold the door open for the person behind you.
或者为身后的人扶住那个门，让他通行。
Or bring flowers to someone who is sick.
或者为病人带花给他们。
Small things open doors to big things.
小事能为大事打开门。
This is the last difficult word for tonight. Ktifa fahatima tova.
这是今晚最后一个难念的字啊。 Ktifa fahatima tova.
This is the Jewish saying and means hope. We hope you should be written and sealed in your book of life for a good year.
这里犹太文的意思是什么？我们希望在你生命册上能够写下并封印美好的一年。
In Jesus' name, Amen.
奉耶稣的名, Amen.
Elul is the month of generous giving.
以路是一个慷慨付出的月份。
Jewish people call this righteousness in action.
犹太人称之为行动的公义。
As mentioned, it's called tzedakah.
那就像我们讲的tzedakah。
And tzedakah is in Hebrew the word for righteousness or justice.
而 tzedakah 在希伯来文的意思是公义公平的意思。
To do what is right and just.
去做正确公平的事。
God explains in the Bible that he will greatly bless his people who share their wealth.
圣经清楚地讲到，上帝会大能赐福那些愿意将财富与人分享的人。
The Jewish people understand this and practice this as their lifestyle.
犹太人明白这一点，同时也在他们生活习惯中实际操练这一点。
They understand that the money is not ours, but belongs to God.
他们明白金钱不是我们的，那是属于上帝的。
And they believe that giving benefits the giver more than it does the recipient.
他们了解，当你付出，那付出的人比领受的人更加蒙福。So
what I'm going to do now is to bless you.
那现在我要做的呢，就希望能祝福大家。To
bless you and to encourage you to sow.
祝福你，能够鼓励你来撒种。Because
sowing is between you and our Father.
因为撒种是在乎你跟天父之间的事。Sowing
is not about giving, it's about sharing.
撒种不在乎付出，而是在乎分享。And
sowing is about honoring God.
撒种也是来尊荣上帝。Sowing
allows God the opportunity to bless you and to keep his promises.
撒种让上帝有机会来赐福你，来守住他对你的应许。So
may God bless you abundantly in this important season of Elul.
所以愿上帝在这重要以路的时节大能的赐福你。Praise
the Lord. Amen.
赞美主, Amen.
Amen. 我们谢谢Bart的分享。Thank
you, Bart, for sharing with us.
这个月呢,是王在禾场里面与我们相遇。This
month is King in the Field to meet with us.
所以呢，我们使徒中心的媒体的群组也拍了一个敬拜的片段。That's
why the Apostolic Center, our team, our media team, record this worship.
我们有一群年轻的团队一起来构思这个片段。It's
a group of young people to start this idea of this worship.
我们希望, 我们的王也在我们城市当中与每一个人相遇。
We do hope to see our king will be in our city to meet with every one of us.
所以等一下我们放的时候，也邀请你一起进入王的花园里面。So
later when we play this video clip, we would like to invite you come into the kingdom, the garden of the king, to worship him.
也让大家看一看我们香港很多的地方。
And also show you many places of Hong Kong to every one of you.
接下来，然后敬拜之后呢，我们有几段的预言也要发出来。
After worship, there are some prophecies more to share with you.
我们有来自中国的 Jim Esther.
Also, Jim Esther from China.
有马来西亚的 Jonathan.
And also Jonathan from Malaysia.
还有我们香港的 同工团体团队里面的 Percy.
Also, our team Percy from Hong Kong.
所以我们大家一起进入王的花园里面。
Let's come into the King's garden.
Let's enjoy this.
却已经我远离，是他发出香气。我爱情完全没有恐惧，来成就你心。
宣告耶和华的光要显现照耀你，埃克勒西亚要兴起点燃敬拜和祷告的火，天使天君就奉差遣为你效力，黑暗必从你的地土上退去，他的箭必射出像闪电，主耶和华必吹角，全地要吹响号角声，释放神的声音和气息，使无法呼吸的肺部要复活，感染的肺炎要消失。弟兄胜过他，是靠着羔羊的宝血和自己所见证的道，血里有生命，有大能，万民将看到许多宝血救赎的见证。神说，从圣殿流出来的水所到之处都得洁净，得医治和得生命。我们宣告神的 Ecclesia 大放胆量传讲神的道，释放全能医治和神迹奇事。 Amen.
As I seek the Lord for revelations of this month of Elul, I see the picture of an eagle circling in the sky. He's waiting, his ear is listening, and his eyes are watching. Waiting for the right moment and the right timing. Hearing for the sound and be ready to shift.Watching with an eager vision covering the area that he is circling in the sky. I hear the Lord say, Wait upon me, my child. As you wait upon me, this is a month for you to pay close attention to every detail of your life. As you wait for me, I will show you the time and the moment for you to march, to act, and to move out of the last season. When you hear my sound, you will know that it is time to shift. This is a month to prepare and to march forward into your new season ahead. I have given you an eager vision.An extraordinary vision that enables you to see through and perceive every situation that you are in now. But fix your eyes on me. I will lead you and guide you in every step you take. Have no fear, for I know the plans I have for you. The plan to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Flow in my spirit. An eagle does not fly, but they soar. They rise as my spirit rise. They move as my spirit move. Rely not on your own strength.But on my spirit, say the Lord. For those who are weary, as you wait upon me and put your hope on me, you will renew in your strength and soul like an eagle. Last thing I hear the Lord say, regroup, fire your tribe, your camp, and your family. Regroup for the assignment that I'm releasing to my ecclesia. Even if it is two or three people, you are not meant to walk alone. For a threefold cord will not be easily broken. As two or three people agree in my name,You will release the kingdom forces and authority on earth as it is in heaven. Be blessed and happy Rosh Kadesh.
邦的众女子啊，你要在你城中起来修筑修筑，不要惧怕。你的良人要领你进入他的坚固城，他必为你打破铜门铁栓，从猛虎野兽的洞穴里救拔你，并将你安置在他的花园里。 那里满有成熟的葡萄树、玉蜀黍、石榴树和各样的美物。你必在他的园中听见他的声音，因他要与你相遇，他要以园中的美酒滋润你身，医治你的白骨。他亲自栽种玉蜀黍，使你舒畅快乐，因你是他的珍宝，是他手中所贵重的。他必以知识与智慧的大能充满你，扩张你的境界，恢复你强壮的膀臂，预备你能如威武的狮子站在各山岭之上。大有能力的耶和华必发命令，他的狮子吼叫，谁不知怕了？哈利路亚 ，Amen，
Amen，
Amen。
我们谢谢三位为我们发预言。
We're really grateful for the three people who prophesied over us。
刚刚Bart分享里面说，这个月呢是恢复关系的一个月份。
Just now in the sharing of Bart, we learned that this month is a month to restore relationship。
所以我们现在有一个启动的时刻。
That's why we have this period of activation。
你为你自己来祷告。
Let's pray for ourselves。
可能过往你有与一些人过不去的。
Maybe you had hold some grudges against someone in the past。
可能是你的夫妻关系。
Maybe it's in your marriage relationship。
可能是你跟父母的关系。
Maybe the relationship with your parents。
可能是你跟教会的关系。
Or the relationship with church。
甚至是你与神的关系。
Even the relationship you have with God。
你都宣告在这个月份里面都完全被受缚。
Let's confess and declare all these relationships will be repaired and restored in this month.
让我们在神的爱里面。
Let's all be in the love of God.
我们进入一个新的季节。
We can enter into this new season.
我们能够往前进。
We can move forward.
所以我们也是有两分钟的时间，我们一起来宣告。
So let's do this activation in 2 minutes. Dear brothers and sisters, month of Elul is a starting point. Because we're preparing for this upcoming 40 days. This is a very special month.
我们也要预备每一天都来吹号角。
Let's prepare ourselves, blow the shofar every day.
直到吹角节。
Until the Feast of Trumpet.
也是犹太新年。
That's also Jewish New Year.
刚才Bart跟我们分享到,
Just now, Bart has shared with us,
吹号角有什么的, 作用呢?
What is the purpose of blowing the shofar?
第一个就是要唤醒。
First is to wake up.
唤醒很多的事情。
To wake up many, many things.
第二呢,就是要聆听。
The second is to hear.
第三呢,更加重要。
And the third is even more important when we blow the shofar.
就是要变得更好。
Let us become a better person.
所以呢,等一下大家也刷一次预备你的号角。
So let's prepare our shofar.
我们先来看一下香港。 香港我们有一批的弟兄姐妹，我们在昨天呢，我们录了一个片段。Let's
look at Hong Kong first, because yesterday we just recorded this video clip.
昨天我们有一个非常好的 party.
We had a great party yesterday.
因为Bart的生日。
Because it was the birthday of Bart. Yeah, happy birthday.
Yeah. 然后今天呢，还有Apostle Serena的妈妈生日。
Today is the birthday for Apostle Serena's mom.
Yeah, 她86岁.
She is 86 now.
我们要祝福她.
We really want to wish a happy birthday.
Amen.
Amen.
所以呢，我们为什么昨天要录这个video?
Why did we record this video clip yesterday?
因为这个就是香港在过去两个多月，我们基本上是零的感染。
Because in the past 2 months, there is zero infective of COVID patient in Hong Kong.
所以呢，我们觉得香港是一个很重要的门户。
We believe that Hong Kong is a very important gate.
所以我们昨天我们就把号角的声音释放出来。
That's why we released the sound of shofar yesterday.
我们要祝福列国。
We want to bless the nations.
我们要把香港那个零的感染要输出去，祝福所有的国家。
We want to let this case zero infected everyone in the world, that they will be the same as well.
我们要宣告你的国家是不受感染的。
We want to declare that your country will not be infected.
而且你的国家是蒙恩宠的。
Your country is highly favored by God.
因为王要进入你的禾场。
Because the king is coming into the field.
所以让我们一起来听听香港发出的号角声。
So let's listen to the shofar sound in Hong Kong.
还有他们的祝福。
And also their blessing.
预备好。
Let's prepare ourselves.
So in the name of Jesus, we declare that the blessings of Hong Kong will go to nations.
香港零的COVID-19%現在要去到列國裡面。
So the zero status of COVID-19 in Hong Kong will go to nations.
香港的水流要祝福到列邦。
So the flow of Hong Kong will flow into the nations.
奉耶稣名，你宣告每一个国家都要进入新的领域里面。
So in the name of Jesus, we declare that every nation will enter into a new era.
因为王要去到每一个国家，与每一个国家相遇。
Because the king is in the field, he will meet with everyone in every nation.
所以每一个国家都要进入一个新的氛围。
So every nation will enter into a new atmosphere, a new realm.
因为神的国已经来到我们的地上。
Because the kingdom of God has come upon the earth.
所以地要震动。
So the earth will be shaken.
进入紧神嗰个计划里边。
And will enter into the plan of God.
每一个国家都要咧进入一个咧新嘅循环。
So every nation will enter into a new cycle.
就是神国的循环。
And this is a kingdom cycle.
新的文化要来到。
So a new culture will start appearing in every nation. 神迹奇事
会发生。
And supernatural miracles will happen.
医治要进入每一个国家里面。
And healings will enter into every nation.
打破一切的压制。
It will break every bondages.
所有 COVID-19 的压制现在要完全瓦解。
So we declare that every bondages of COVID-19 will be broken right now.
因为神国已临到。
Because the kingdom of heaven is here.
奉耶稣的名来祷告。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
大家没有说 Amen?
Amen.
我们感恩呢，因为今天晚上我们也邀请 Stanley.
We are very grateful because tonight we also invited Stanley.
他现在来告诉我们一起怎么样去吹号角。
He will tell us how to blow our shofar right now.
我们要预备这未来的40天。
We shall prepare for the following 40 days.
我们不好意思，因为 Stanley 本来出去了，因为我们特别的邀请他要赶回来。
Well, we feel very embarrassed because he went out just now, and because of his this invitation, he rushed back home for us.
可是很久没有见到他了，太好了，我们请我们的 Stanley 老师出来。
So it's been a long time. Let's welcome our teacher Stanley.
Okay, just 先给 Stanley.
Hello, everyone.
Hi, 大家好。
Blessings in God's name.
奉上帝的名祝福大家。
Okay, as this is the end of the year and it's the month of Elul.
那现在我们进到新的月份以路月。
So let us blow our shofar to break down.
那让我们来吹我们的号角。
Because shofar sound is the voice of God.
因为号角的声响就是上帝的声音。
So I have recorded, so we are going to blow till.The Feast of Trumpet.
那就像我刚刚之前录影的，我们会一直吹号角，吹到吹角节为止。
So we are going to play 8 chevrons.
我们会吹八个 chevron.
Okay, each chevron is to break down all bondages.
这八个 chevron 是要打破一切的捆绑。
All our sins.
洗净我们一切的罪。
All the curses on our land,
还有我们地上一切的咒诅要被打破。
In a new way,
有全新的方式进入。
In God's way,
是在上帝的方式中。
Then we're going to blow 8 teruahs,
再来吹八次的 teruahs.
And 8 teruahs, that means we denote God's new glory.
这八次 Teruahs 是来宣告上帝全新的荣耀。
Upon our land,
在我们的地上。
Upon our nations,
在我们的国家。
Upon our families,
也在我们的家庭。
And it's a new way, a new sound to praise God.
这是全新的方式，全新的声音来赞美上帝。
So that God's joy will be with us.
让主的喜乐与我们同在
，each every day，
每一天与我们同在。
Okay, let me blow.
那我来吹
，and then I'll guide you all to blow.
我先吹，之后我来带领大家一起吹。
Okay.
好。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So now, let's get your shofar ready.
所以我们大家预备好我们的号角。
Okay. I think I will tell you what maybe not all everybody have seen what this means, okay? Okay.
可能不是每一个人都了解这些含义，所以跟大家解释。
I like to explain. Okay, if I my finger one, it means tequila.
那如果我的手指比一，代表 tequila.
Two, chivalry.
指二代表 chivalry.
Three means terroir.
第三代表 terroir.
Okay, so this one is my signal, so that we can blow in one accord. So like, okay, like this. When I
如果我指二。
It will be shivering. So when I say this means stop, this means ready.
握拳是停下, 那 OK的手势代表预备。
And then when I go, we start to blow like this, okay?
然后我们这样。So
when I like this means stop, okay?
那我握拳就代表停下了。Okay.
大家可以打开麦克风吗？因为让我们可以听到你吹的号角，好吗？ Water, it will be this, ready, and then.
Everybody
got it?
大家都懂了哈?
Okay, let's try again, okay?
我们再试一次。
Now it's Tara, okay?
现在要吹 Tara. 预备。 Thank you, Stanley.
我是他最好的学生。
I'm his best student, you see?
因为我打开我的mic.
Because I on my microphone.
有人问我们啊，有些很难啊，我们没有练过怎么办？
Some people ask, oh, some of these are very difficult, we never practice, what should we do?
我们8月份会再有开班去教大家怎么样吹号角。
We'll have new classes prepared for you in August.
我们会在网上去看。
So we can, we will see this online.
所以到时候Stanley老师要请你帮忙了。
So Mr. Stanley, we will need your help again.
然后呢, 刚才你觉得很难吹, 对不对?
Just now you feel it's very difficult, right?
可是呢, 如果你从, 明天开始吹, 连续吹40天的话,
But if you start blowing it from tomorrow all the way for 40 days,
然后40天之后你就会有机会,
After 40 days, you will have this chance.
吹得比Stanley老师更好。
You can blow it better than Mr. Stanley.
所以我们要一起来努力。
So let's practice together.
因为记得刚才Bart教导我们，这一个月是改变你思维的一个月份。
Remember what Bart just taught us, this month is the month to change your mind.
还有啦，记得吹号角会为你带来什么的祝福。
And remember what kind of blessings this trumpet shofar blowing can bring you.
可以关心,
it can wake you up.
可以聆听神的声音,
we know how to listen to the voice of God.
还有可以让你变得更好,
and it will make you better.
因为上帝会透过号角声来跟你说话,
because God can speak to you through this sound of shofar.
带来医治,
it will bring healings.
也带来启示,
also bring revelations.
可是如果你不懂得吹号角，我们还有一个方法。
But if you don't know how to blow the shofar, we have another way for you.
这个就是号角的号角壳。
This is the cards of shofar.
就是一套有30张。
You can have 30 cards in one pack.
然后呢，你可以每一天抽出一张。
You just pick one card a day.
然后呢，在里面呢，每一张会告诉你里面是什么的内容。
Each card will share different contents with you.
然后呢，如果你还吹不到的话呢，你还可以把扫一下这个二维码。
If you don't know how to blow your shofar, you can just scan this QR code.
然后你就可以听到吹的，有其他人吹的号角声。
So you can listen to the shofar sound someone blew it for you.
然后这批的号角壳呢，我们谢谢马来西亚的原住民。
For this shofar card, we want to give thanks to the Aboriginal people from Malaysia.
他们是来自Santoya那个族群的。
They are from this tribe of Santoya.
他们就做了，就是帮我们录制了这批的号角的卡片。
It's them who recorded this shofar card for us.
所以帮助大家，如果你不懂得吹，你就可以透过这个号角壳来祝福自己。
So if you don't know how to blow shofar, you can use this shofar card to bless yourself.
我们也同样祝福原住民。
We also got this chance to bless this Aboriginal people.
因为这个声音是来自他们的土地。
Because this sound is from their land.
然后接下来呢，我们想跟他看一个片段。
And the following, we want to watch this video clip.
我们感谢主在过去一年。
We really thank God for the past year.
神让我们西布伦在香港建立了一个王园。
God helped Zebulun to build this King's Garden in Hong Kong.
我们刚刚好从吹角节开始的。
That was started from the Feast of Trumpet last year.
差不多一年的时间，现在神把我们带去进入第二期。
It's almost a year now, and God brings us into the second stage.
在过去一年已经很大很大的变化。
That has changed a lot in the past year.
我们从一个沙漠开始。
It really started from deserted land.
那现在呢，已经很多花，很多草。
Now you can see so many plants, flowers there.
还有龙虾,
also got some lobsters there.
还有很多不同的鱼,
you can see a lot of fish there.
我们很高兴有一天你过来探望我们。
Really hope one day you can come to visit us.
所以我们先来给大家看一下王园现在的,
So we would like to show this video clip of King's Garden to you.
因为我们宣告王来到我们的禾场。
Because we're declaring the king is in our field.
我想大家有一些人，如果你对种植有认识的话。
Well, some of you, maybe you have this knowledge of these seeds.
你会看到有一些植物很熟。
Some plants is very familiar for you.
特别是来自马来西亚的家人。
Especially our members from Malaysia.
有没有觉得王园好像是你的后花园呢？
Don't you feel the King's Garden like your back garden?
因为我们这里有很多来自马来西亚的植物。
Because many plants were from Malaysia.
都是你们认识的。
They are your familiar plants.
我们也谢谢有一些来自不同国籍的国家的弟兄姐妹。
We also very grateful to people from different nations.
他们呢也来，就是也在王园认定了一些树木。
They adopt some plants in King's Garden.
也认购了好像是那个神机树啦。
They also adopted like the miracle tree.
还有那个无花果啦。
Like fig tree.
那个柠檬树啦。
Like lemon tree there.
我们谢谢你的支持。
Thank you so much for your support.
因为在未来我们现在发展第二期。
Because now we are going into the stage two.
我们要发展跟中药有关的，跟医治有关的一些的草药。
We want to plant more herb or the Chinese herb things over there.
还有我们会种植很多的不同的，就是未来可以帮助很多人，或者是加很多的以色列的元素在我们的花园。
We also want to plant something with Israeli flavor in the garden.
记得这个王园呢，不是属于西布伦的。Do
remember, this is not just for Zebulun.
是属于每一个人的。Actually,
the King's Garden is for everyone.
所以有机会你来到香港，到我们那里坐一下。So
if you have chance to come to Hong Kong, do visit us.
这哪里是一个非常漂亮的地方。
It's a very beautiful place.
也谢谢大家对我们的支持。And
thank you very much for your support.
所以呢，我鼓励弟兄姐妹不要忘记今天Bart所教导的。And
also want to encourage you, never forget what Bart shared with us today.
你知道神怎么祝福犹太人？You
know why God blessed Jewish people so much?
因为在过去的安息星期五的晚上，Bart也分享了一个。
Because Bart shared this message in the past Sabbath, that's Friday night's message.
他特别讲到怎么样去成为一个富足的人。
He talked about how to be a prosperous person.
就是我们看到犹太人，就是他任何的情况，他们都很慷慨的给予。
Because we see how Jewish people really give very generously in all kinds of situations.
然后他们生小孩子，他们会给予。
When they give birth to new baby, they'll give.
对，还有呢，他们节期了，他们也会撒种。
Every feast, they will sow their seeds.
安息日，他们会撒种。
Sabbath, they sow their seeds.
他们有人死了，去到庄里，他们也会撒种。
Well, some people deceased, they will also sow the seeds.
遇到好事不好事，他们也会撒种。
Maybe a good thing or bad thing, they all sow their seeds.
因为他们知道，从他们来的不是属于他们，是属于上帝的。
Because they know what they have does not belong to them, rather belong to God.
还有他们相信，当他们很乐意的时候，很慷慨的时候，神要给他们更多。
They also believe when they're giving with willing heart, they are very generous, God will bless them even more.
更重要就是我们撒的种不是给任何人。
And the most important thing is the seed is not sowing to anyone else.
我们是给神的国度。
Rather, it's to the kingdom of God.
还有你要为你撒的种子，你要宣告，要蒙神去纪念。
Also, you can confess and declare that all the seeds you sow, it will be remembered by the Lord.
所以最重要就是从现在预备好，要为你自己、为你的城市来预备。
So remember to prepare for you, yourself, and your city.
未来的40天。
In the following 40 days,
我们现在每一个礼拜我们都会去去走祷。
Now every week we'll have this walk prayer.
我们聚集很多不同的在我们城市很多人一起来吹号角。
We gather different people from the city. We blow the shofar together.
每一个礼拜六我们都会从早上八点到十点。
Every Saturday from 8 to 10 o'clock in the morning.
从过去两个礼拜开始去到吹角节的那个时间。
Since last 2 weeks, we'll blow all the way to the Feast of Trumpet.
我们都会一起来吹角。
We will blow our shofar together.
祝福我们的城市。
To bless our city.
祝福我们的国家。
Bless our country.
因为你知道圣经里面讲的如果那个城市起来吹角的话。
Because in the Bible it says, when the city raise up and blow the shofar,
那个城市会蒙福。
This city will be blessed.
所以不要忘记现在40天。
So don't forget from now on for 40 days.
我们谢谢大家今天晚上的与我们一起过这个以路月。
So thank you very much for celebrating this month of Elul with us.
我们也谢谢所有的年轻人，你们很棒，参与今天的一切的祭座。
And also we thank all our young people, you're so great for joining us do these new productions.
因为这是一个神要兴起年轻一代的一个时候。
Because this is a time God wants to raise a new generation.
所以不要把你的神给你的恩赐，不要把它藏起来。
So do not bury your gifts from the Lord.
如果你有恩赐要一起来服侍的话。
If you have these gifts, you want to serve God, serve the Lord together with us.
我们邀请你跟我们联络。
You are very welcome to contact us.
让我们跟你沟通一下。
So we have a chance to communicate with you.
Yeah, 我们祝福大家。
We want to bless you all.
我们再次谢谢 Lulu.
And thank Lulu again.
Amen. 谢谢我们所有媒体的团队，所有服事的人员。
And also everyone who serve in our media team, thank you so much.
所以改变你的思维。
So change your mindset.
要去到更好、更好、更好的地步。
Let's go into a better, better, better place.
Amen.
Amen. Good evening. Good night.